Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the public auditorium of the Southern Academy for...